My name is Dr. Kevin Ju, and I'm an orthopedic spine surgeon with Texas Back Institute. I chose to go into medicine because ever since I was young, I always loved to figure out, you know, why something worked. I was always running around the house, taking things apart, trying to figure out how it worked, and then putting it back together again. So, you know, I had this innate curiosity about the world around me. I like to use my hands a lot. I built a lot of robotics when I was growing up. And then when I got to college, I developed a fascination with neurobiology. It was the one organ system that scientists still hadn't figured out, you know, how everything works yet. So going into medicine, and specifically spine surgery, was kind of a natural evolution of my curiosity, both about the world around me and also just about the spine and the nervous system. I think that in order to be a good surgeon, you have to have a good three-dimensional appreciation of the exact anatomy and everything, and you really have to be able to take everything apart, figure out what's wrong, troubleshoot it, and put it back together again. Now, not every surgery requires that, but having that ability and that innate three-dimensional model of the spine in your head so you could do it is the way to do it safely, do it efficiently, and do a good job at it. When I was in college, I actually was introduced to archery. I got hooked one day. I tried it out, got hooked, and actually competed in the collegiate men's compound division throughout my time in college. Did okay. I actually ended up winning National Rookie of the Year. So whenever I get a chance to, you know, with training and everything, it's been a little harder. But now that I have a little more time, you know, get out there, get my old bow out, and try shooting and just playing around. I chose Texas Back Institute because we have a top-notch reputation. We are known for being able to tackle any spine problem, no matter how simple or complex. In addition, I got very involved in medical research and teaching during my time in medical school. And through our research foundation that we have, in addition to the fellowship program, I'll be able to continue to advance the frontiers of spine surgery and help shape the next generation of spine surgeons. Research is important to me because we're constantly developing new technologies, new surgical approaches, ways to get to the spine that are less invasive, less disruptive. And research really allows me to objectively tell which of these new techniques or technologies would be best suited for my patients, which ones I can employ to get them back to life faster with less pain and less downtime. I think my strongest tool with connecting to patients will probably be my personality, my willingness to spend the time to answer all their questions, to talk with them and listen to them and really understand, you know, how a specific symptom or problem that they're having is affecting their life, how it's impacting them, and even what their goals are.